Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. In Tracers in the Dark, the global hunt for the crime lords of cryptocurrency. Andy Greenberg embarks readers on a riveting journey into the shadowy world of cryptocurrency and the relentless efforts to trace illicit activities within this digital frontier. Through meticulous research and captivating storytelling, Greenberg unveils the high-stakes game of cat and mouse between law enforcement and the criminals who exploit the anonymity of cryptocurrencies for nefarious purposes. This book not only explores the technical complexities of blockchain technology and its potential for anonymity, but also the ingenious methods investigators use to track down cybercriminals. Tracers in the Dark sheds light on the pivotal moments and key figures in the battle against cryptocurrency-enabled crime, making it a must-read for anyone interested in the intersection of technology, law enforcement, and the underbelly of the internet. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the anonymity of cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency has been praised for its potential to democratize finance, offering users privacy and autonomy over their transactions. However, this anonymity also presents significant challenges for law enforcement. The book delves into the foundational principles of cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, emphasizing the design that allows users to transact without revealing their real-world identities. This feature has made cryptocurrencies the preferred medium of exchange for a variety of illicit activities, from money laundering to the purchase of illegal goods on the dark web. Greenberg explores the technological nuances that make cryptocurrencies a haven for anonymity and discusses the implications of this for both users and regulators. The narrative brings to light how the cloak of secrecy is both a boon for privacy advocates and a bane for those tasked with curtailing criminal enterprises. Secondly, innovations in digital forensics, one of the core narratives of Tracers in the Dark, is the evolution and application of digital forensics in the realm of cryptocurrency. Greenberg provides an in-depth look into the tools and techniques that law enforcement and independent analysts have developed to uncover the identities behind cryptographic transactions. From the use of blockchain analysis software to the deciphering of complex digital trails, the book outlines the cat-and-mouse dynamics of tracing digital assets. The author meticulously details case studies where innovative forensic methodologies led to the unmasking of individuals who believed they were beyond the reach of law, showcasing the growing ability of authorities to pierce through the veil of crypto anonymity. Thirdly, high-profile cryptocurrency heists. Illustrating the vulnerability of the cryptocurrency ecosystem to criminal activities, Greenberg recounts several high-profile heists that have rocked the crypto world. From the monumental thefts at exchanges to sophisticated phishing schemes, the book analyzes how these breaches were orchestrated and the enormous sums involved. These stories not only highlight the security challenges facing the cryptocurrency industry, but also serve as a backdrop for discussing the regulatory and technical measures needed to prevent future incidents. The narrative weaves through the details of these heists, examining the mix of ingenuity and opportunism that enabled them, and the painstaking efforts to recover stolen funds. Fourthly, the ethical dilemma of privacy versus security. A recurrent theme in Tracers in the Dark is the ethical dilemma posed by the need to balance privacy against security. Greenberg engages with this complex issue, exploring the perspectives of various stakeholders in the cryptocurrency ecosystem, from privacy advocates to law enforcement officials. The book contemplates the implications of increased surveillance and tracking capabilities on personal freedoms and the potential for abuse. It presents a nuanced discussion on the trade-offs involved in ensuring the security of digital assets and the ecosystem at large while respecting individual privacy. This exploration prompts readers to consider where they stand on the spectrum of privacy versus security in the digital age. Lastly, the future of cryptocurrency regulation, tackling one of the most debated topics within the financial sector. Greenberg outlines the current state and potential future of cryptocurrency regulation. The book provides insights into the challenges of regulating a technology designed to operate outside traditional financial systems and the global efforts to establish standards that prevent misuse while fostering innovation. It examines the perspectives of lawmakers, regulators, and the crypto community on issues such as anti-money laundering, AML practices, know your customer, KYC requirements, and the role of government in digital currencies. Through these discussions, Tracers in the Dark offers a forward-looking view on how the landscape of cryptocurrency regulation might evolve to address the concerns highlighted throughout the book. In conclusion, Andy Greenberg's Tracers in the Dark is a compelling read for anyone fascinated by the intricacies of cryptocurrency, digital privacy, and the ongoing battle against cybercrime. The book is especially relevant for professionals in law enforcement, cybersecurity, financial regulation, and policymaking, offering them deep insights into the challenges and strategies for combating digital crimes. Cryptocurrency enthusiasts and investors will also find value in understanding the security risks associated with digital currencies and the importance of regulatory frameworks. Moreover, the book serves as a stark reminder of the ethical considerations at play in the digital age, making it essential reading for anyone concerned with the societal impacts of technology. By highlighting the advances in tracing illegal cryptocurrency activities, Greenberg not only informs, but also reassures readers about the resilience and adaptability of the forces of law and order in the face of evolving digital threats. If you would like to support Andy Greenberg, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.